Well, did you feel it? Probably not, because there wasn't actually an earthquake, just the Great California Shakeout, which is a drill designed to prepare us all for a huge earthquake. KMIR-6's Angela Rowe joins us now with how you can be prepared and how our local schools are preparing. Angela.
In California, more than 9 million people signed up to take part in the simulated earthquake drill. At Cathedral City High School, thousands of students took it to a step farther than drop, cover, and hold on.
Students quickly drop under their desks when the alarm goes off. After the earthquake is over, thousands of teens evacuate the school. It's only a drill, but feels pretty real to students.
It's a good experience. It better prepares us for an actual situation of earthquake, and you never know when it could happen.
Teams of teachers search the classrooms, making sure everyone is out and looking for anyone who may have been injured.
Scary, confusing.
And Anna says this experience will encourage her to be prepared at home, too.
We do prepare, but not specifically, but I think now we will.
Riverside County Emergency Services says if an earthquake hits while you're on the road, slow down, move over to the right, and stop.
When you do pull over, you don't want to be near any buildings or any trees or power lines that could possibly fall on you.
If you're inside a home or building, stay inside.
Get underneath that table, and if you're in bed, stay in bed. You can use a pillow, cover up your head, but don't ever run out, because that's where people get hurt and killed, mostly because of falling debris.
And if you're outside, stay on a street.
Drop, cover, and hold on, and cover your head up too.
Back at Cathedral City High, teachers say preparing for the worst makes sure they're best prepared to protect thousands of students.
When you think about the number of bodies who are here and the souls and the children and the families that are represented here, it's an awesome responsibility to make sure that we get this right when we do this drill.
The drill is done as students return to class, but a lesson has been learned.
And coming up at 6, we'll share the life-saving steps experts say you should take to be prepared no matter where you are when a disaster strikes. Gino, back to you.